fucking corrupt. I'm a fucking normal. Well, I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot girls like when Dad with his mate Ray J, man. The bad thing is that the tag is made when he's catching into a man while he's late, man. Oh man, oh man, I got the 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. And bad, I'm a cute. Nibbles coming at you with supersonic speed. Everything's built great. Ooh, filling office with Malak on the wind. See, filling on his nuts back. I'm an MC, filling on. Don't you do a human innovator, metal, metal, rubber, salt, anything you say, take a stand off of me and it'll turn you and devastating. More than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucker an audience. I feel like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day to take a day. I fell off to be celebrating, cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. What else would make you a nigga tell him to get fused it? It's not hip hop, it's hot. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it. With rock, like rap, with die. Don't lose your stuff, I make a music. The verse is huge, curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to, school flunk, pill junk, but look at the accolades, skills grow. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a ill young leaps above me, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue and she fucking drunk. So say you take the fucking wheel, I'm asleep in the front, smoking heavy D in the voice. Chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel. Talking and struggling, angels fight with devils. Here's what they want from me. The anger meter will eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hate that I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's hitting in your limits, make lemonade then. But if I can't bat other women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation.